and today we're here to answer some questions about making friends in engineering at UBC. These are some of my friends. We're all first years.
Hi, I'm Emma. I'm from Victoria.
I'm Jillian. I'm from Winnipeg.
I'm Leah. Y'all already know I'm from Washington, D.C.
I'm Madison. I'm from Winnipeg.
I'm Pauline. I'm from the Philippines.
But one thing I miss about friends in high school is definitely kind of the routine of friendship that you kind of always follow. You know, you and your friends always did the same things, and you saw each other at school, and then like maybe you hang out after. At university, there's almost, I'd say, no routine, and it's really fun.
Yeah, university, it's so different from high school.
So different.
It's so different. Like, you could go over to your friend's place on campus, and you literally just walk there. Like, you get a lot of independence right off the bat.
Some of my friends, like, we'll talk if we're homesick, or we'll talk about like that dog we saw walking. Whatever's on our minds.
Since like none of us are from here and we don't see your families, you kind of become like a family. So like you can talk about anything and it's like no judgment.
Even though we talk about a lot of serious things together, we have so much fun.
We do.
We go swimming together. We do homework together.
We go thrift shopping together.
A lot. For me, making friends at university was a bit different than in high school, just because I met a lot of people in class in high school, whereas outside of class at university.
It's much easier to make friends at university because a lot of people don't know any other people that are coming to the same university, so you're really going to basically be forced to meet new people and put yourself out there, so you shouldn't be afraid to talk to new people and try and be more outgoing because there are a lot of people that are in the same boat as you.
Yeah. I think also like because there are a lot less women in engineering compared to the males, when you do hang out and like study with a group of girls, that kind of I guess also motivates you in a way to like do better, to like perform better academically just because you have the support of other girls and you know that there are more girls that kind of like encourage you to do better, study better.
Yeah. I've also found that my friendship with these people has been really supportive to my academic endeavors at university, especially because it's really easy to ask my lady friends for help. It's really easy to reach out and be like, look, I'm really struggling with this. And they're always really willing to step in and vice versa. So I found it to be really supportive of, you know, achieving academic success.
Find a group of girls who are all like-minded and who understand what this degree is, like what you're looking at logistically when you're getting this degree and what it's going to be like in the professional world. Because that's something, you need people who can relate to you.